Is your League of Legends Wild Rift auto-closing or keep stopping? Many Wild Rift gamers face crashing or not opening issues for their Wild Rift or League or Legends gaming app. Now, if you have the same problem with your device, follow only 4 troubleshooting guides. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable crash dialog on your Android device. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down, find out this show crash dialog. Toggle this option. Solution 2. Fix your graphic issues. From here, find graphic driver performance. Now find out Wild Rift. Here you need to tap on it. Choose a system graphic driver. Solution 3. Get some free storage by clearing junk files. Open security app. Now tap cleaner. Tap clean all. Once you removed all the junk, solution 4, update the app. Open the Google Play Store, type Wild Rift, now update the app. If there is no update but you still have the problem, I highly recommend reinstalling the app. After following these 4 ultimate guidelines, you'll solve your crashing issues on your League of Legends Wild Rift on your mobile. Now, still have a problem? Please let me know. Thanks for watching.